legendary bass player and songwriter, Donald Duck Dunn, a member of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame band, Booker T and the MGs, and also the Blues Brothers band, has died in Tokyo. He was 70. Dunn was in Tokyo for a series of concerts. News of his death was posted on the Facebook site of his friend and fellow musician Steve Cropper, who was on the same tour. Cropper said Dunn passed away in his sleep. Mio Harasawa, a spokeswoman for Tokyo Blue Note, the last venue Dunn played, confirmed he died alone early Sunday. She had no further details. Dunn, who was born in Memphis, Tennessee, in 1941, performed on recordings with Eric Clapton, Neil Young, and many others, and specialized in blues, gospel, and soul. He played himself in the 1980 hit movie, The Blues Brothers. He received a Lifetime Achievement Grammy Award in 2007 for his work with Booker T and the MGs.